What's up, y'all? I'm Reed the Fishmonger, and today we're gonna fillet up a mutton snapper and remove the wings. Right underneath that bone, find that floating bone. Slide your knife right underneath it, puncture the membrane, go under the throat. I like taking scissors, just giving it one quick little snip right there. Now these guys will come right out. There's one wing, and there's the other wing.